10 abnormally large animals that are real. Think of the largest animal you know. An elephant? A whale? That's too easy. The world has almost 9 million species crawling on its surface and reigning the seas, of which the common man is aware of just a few thousand. Scientists know about a fraction more than the ordinary man, but the rest yet remain undiscovered. Even with the limited knowledge of the animal kingdom, man has still been able to discover some astonishing giants. We've all become friends with elephants, so they don't surprise us anymore, right? Well, Mad World brings you the 10 most surprisingly huge animals that are coexisting with us. Yes, we're not aging back to the prehistoric times when the dinosaurs were the giant alpha species. We are talking about the modern age and the beasts that live amongst us but are very little known. We are going to give you 3 seconds to subscribe to Mad World. Guys, prepare your size comparison scale as we uncover the list of 10 abnormally large animals that exist. And wait for the number 1. You definitely want to be on the watch out. Number 10, Colossal Squid. We already know squids can be scary and look like an alien life form of an octopus. But a giant squid? Averaging almost 15 meters in height and 750 kilograms in weight, these squids are approximately equal to 8 adult humans, or twice the size of your friendly zoo elephant. The good news is, these squids lurk in deep southern oceans, so that puts us humans out of their danger zone. Only a few of them have been sighted when they're swept ashore after dying, or if scientists have tried to bring them to the surface for observation or experiment. Number 9, African giant snail. Surprised to see a snail on this list? Well, this one's not your regular pal you accidentally step on while hiking tracks. The African giant snail can grow up to 16 centimeters, with a shell of approximately 30 centimeters. That's larger than an adult hand span. Imagine this slimy giant casually creeping on your mountain trek. You would definitely want to turn the other way. Found in areas of Western Africa, these snails are actually common plant nibblers there. And it does get slimier. They reproduce at an alarming rate. Their population in Africa keeps increasing because of their reproduction rate, and also because no other animal is ready to eat a giant slimy snail. You probably feel grossed out now, so let's move on to a cuddlier giant animal we don't mind existing. Number 8, the Flemish giant rabbit. Mostly found in parts of Belgium, this huge rabbit is basically an overgrown fluff ball. They weigh approximately 13 kilograms and are as big as a corgi, but with long rabbit ears. Their friendly mannerism makes them a very comfortable pet. Of course, their size is also a huge factor of why some people would just love to keep them around as their therapy animal. Number 7, the Goliath bird eater. If you have arachnophobia, this one's a warning for you. This is the largest known spider species in the world with a size of 13 centimeters. Their fangs are a scary 4 centimeter size that can easily pierce into our skin. But these tarantulas keep their distance from humans by living comfortably in the Amazon forest. Although their name suggests otherwise, they normally only feed on insects and worms found on the forest ground. Number 6, the giant golden-crowned flying fox. Also called the golden-capped fruit bat, this beast is right out of a fantasy book. It's a combination of a fox with the wings of a bat, so just like a bat, it can fly to hunt for prey. It is also a night animal, and like a group of bats, these flying foxes also hang out in groups, sometimes as large as 150,000. But unlike bats, these beasts feed on fruit only and have a sharp vision to easily spot hanging fruits. How friendly. The next animal we have is similar to the flying fox. Except it is found deep in the rivers and lakes and is a giant deadly creature. Number 5, giant freshwater stingray. Found in the rivers of Southeast Asia, these ray fish have an average weight of almost 600 kilograms, while growing up to a length of approximately 2 meters. That's almost as heavy as a small car. Although they carry a deadly stinger, which can easily penetrate to the human bone, these giants have a high preference for small fish and worms, so they tend to leave humans alone. Whew, you can take a sigh of relief there. Number 4. Japanese spider crab. Now, this is one from actual nightmares. The Japanese spider crab resides in the coastal areas of Japan and tends to stay away from humans. Its long, heavy legs span about 5.5 meters, with the central body weighing almost 20 kilograms. Running into one of these giants will definitely be a very terrifying sight. But despite their intimidating exterior, they're actually friendly creatures. They don't attack, but they do defend, so try not to tease them. In some areas of Japan, these creatures are actually eaten for their finger-licking good crab legs. That gave us some shivers down the spine as well. But we have another giant lurking in the seas that you had better watch out for. Number 3. The Mekong catfish. These are the cousins of the neighborhood catfish that accidentally walked into a science laboratory. Comparing these to the average 12-centimeter catfish, the giant Mekong catfish stands at almost 3 meters in length, making it one of the biggest fish found in freshwater. They can live for up to 60 years, but unfortunately are hunted extensively, so much so that they are now living on the line of extinction. Number 2. Liger. Yes, you've heard about this one before, the child of a lion and a tiger. Ligers outgrow both parents to grow double their size. Ligers are not naturally born, but are bred in animal centers. Currently, there are 100 ligers in the world, as they are not naturally bred, and most of them die early due to birth defects. The largest known liger is named Hercules. Like the name, this one is a massive 3.3 meters long, weighing more than 400 kilograms. Number 1. The saltwater crocodile. It takes a real badass species to survive in saline swampy waters. Meet the colossal saltwater crocodile. Found in the marshes of Australia and Southeast Asia, these giants weigh up to almost 2,000 kilograms with a size of 7 meters. And no, as some of the previous seemingly monstrous creatures were revealed to be friendly, this beast attacks and eats any organism that comes within reach. The saltwater crocodile is the biggest living reptile in the world, and respecting that status, it is one that should be safely left alone. By now, you should have a good survival list prepared, of which of these giants you definitely are going to avoid to live a long and happy life. Which one of them made you go, nope? Let us know in the comments section. On behalf of the team at Mad World, you're welcome. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing videos and press the bell icon to join our notification squad. We have you covered. See you in the next video.